Welcome back to Let's Read Judge Dredd. Today's episode is the Apocalypse Horror Part 22. So let's dig in. In a desperate attempt to reverse the course of the Apocalypse War, Judge Dredd and a crack squad smash their way into East Meg silo. Their mission? The total destruction of East Meg 1.
No prisoners!
Judge Dredd! An East Meg judge tries to raise the alarm. All guns home in on him.
You lose, creep.
All accounted for, Dredd.
Morant, get on the intercom. I want total power shut down.
Morant, the fluent sob speaker.
Emergency, emergency. Electronic booby trap on that missile. Shut it down. All power systems or she'll blow. They bought it.
Let's hit that op center before they wise up and try to sell it back.
Below, in the floodwaters from the breach swimming pool.
Lights have failed.
Somewhat coming.
What's going on up there?
The good news is the bombs are done. Now here's the bad. Keep moving.
Swiftly, silently, Dredd's Apocalypse Squad goes down through the many levels of the silo.
What is the disposal team doing? What's taking them so long? They know their jobs, comrade. If anyone can make that missile safe, it is them. Heard any more news, comrade? Yes, it is looking bad.
Snuggles round, it cannot be!
That was a mega city car!
Keep it to yourself, creep. Elevator shafts here. Lays those doors open.
You should have brought a crowbar. You could just pry them open. Maybe not.
By my reckoning, the app center is directly beneath us. Get those lasers working.
But 5 minutes later.
We penetrated half a millimeter. By my reckoning, we ought to be through in approximately 4 days. That's what I call reinforced car, right, Creep? We're stymied. There's no other way in.
Maybe we're overlooking something, Costa. A little good manners can work wonders.
At the base level entrance, the base level entrance is buried, though, and the ops room door. Now, the base level entrance is the base level entrance is burned through. Sorry, guys, and.
The ops room door. They're not expecting any trouble. Let's just see.
Rap, rap, rap.
Yes?
Blam.
Nobody moves. Ox, seal those doors. Quan, let's get the power back on.
Power floods back.
I want targeting and firing codes for all the missiles now.
You turn our own weapons against us? Yet, never. I would die 1,000 times before I betray my own city.
I'll settle for just once. Sort them out, Anderson.
Targeting codes. punch red for treble dot dash sequence, firing code green 17. Wait, 5, repeat.
Snug goes around, they've got a telepath.
Hamble and McDonald, the two techs, operate the codes.
27 dads in the silo dread.
Target on East Meg 1.
Ready to fire.
The responsibility is mine.
Please, Dread, don't do it. There are 500 million people in my city. 500 million human beings. You can't just wipe them out with the push of a button.
Can't I? Half my city is burnt to ash by East Meg missiles, and you're begging me for mercy? Request denied.
Death spews from the silos. The bloody fist of justice is on its way to East Meg 1. Next program, The Big Bang Theory. Yes, these did come out long before that. This is the real Big Bang Theory. Anyway, see you next time. Hope you had fun.